and populations against Wahhabism?
My position on the Kashmir issue is very clear. I'm not a politician. I only care about history and religion. I know that Islam came to India much later than Hinduism. It had already existed. Pakistan claimed independence way after all this happened, 70 years ago. So I don't see that Pakistan is a suitable negotiator regarding Kashmir. I don't think they even have the right to speak. I believe it's Hindu land. That's very controversial. Many will say no. They have the right to have their opinions. My position is that Kashmir is Hindu land. And I say this in front of everyone. In front of everyone. I'm not just saying this because I'm in India. I've said this. This has been my opinion for 5 years. Even when I was an extremist, this was my opinion. So nobody can say that I'm being paid by Modi or anything like that. Now...